There. Let's go, girl. Relax. I love you, lady. Thank you.
Who's that?
Remember me? Helped you with some dogs. Been seeing about this curse of yours.
Oh, welcome, brother.
It's a dark omen.
Those charms out in the woods?
Yeah.
They're all broken.
All of them?
So, I guess that's it for your suffering.
Ah! It's a miracle! We're saved! The darkness lifted!
Not saved.
Huh?
Cursed. He broke the charms. And the spirits are set loose.
We're doomed then?
Hold on. But you said the charms was protecting the curse.
I said it was a dark omen. I said he had the demon's tongue.
Now, I need some light here now. I don't know what to think.
Hey. Huh? Look at me.
Yeah?
I'd think there's something going on in this holler, and it ain't a curse. And whatever else it ain't, this feller don't want you to know.
Liar! I told you he would lie and dissemble.
Something's up. And this one wouldn't be so quick with ideas. He didn't have some clue of it.
I have the gift, my ancestor.
Got a gift myself.
I'm going to commune. With the spirits! Dark omens! Dark spirits!
What's he hiding?
He always spoke truthful to us. There is a dig on the other side of the hill there. There was a dig anyway. It's closed now. He always said something about not going over there.
Well, maybe I'll go check it out for myself. See if I can see anything.
All right.